I'll pass it on to Atta Boafo to lead us. Worship God, because that's the only thing you owe testimony to now.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's okay if you don't like me, but this one is for Jesus, so let's do it for him. Let's do it for him. Hallelujah! Whenever I'm in a setting like this, my heart is happy. This is not a normal church service where we're gonna hear some preaching for an hour. This day has been dedicated to praise and worship God. The Bible says when we praise God, He inhabits the praise of His people. The other day, there was a wall that Jesus wanted to break. Turn to your neighbor and say, they broke the wall with prayer. Hallelujah. Is there any wall in your life tonight? Is there any wall in your life tonight? Tonight, some of us have to choose between being cute in your suit and going all out for Him. Hallelujah! There is power when we praise God. I travel a lot. The other day, I was in the Caribbean about two, three weeks ago, and in a live praise and worship setting like this, I finished leading worship. And I was sweating all over, so I just left the microphone and I went straight into my car. I saw a woman following me, and all of a sudden I saw some other people following me. What's happening? This woman came to me. Why? Because the people in the church knew this woman as the woman that cannot walk. Thank you.
Oh,
please open your mouth and say, come on.
Thank you.
when they are hanged. So the Bible says they are shadows when he didn't see. And Jesus said, whatever you have seen me do, you will do more. It doesn't make you greater than me. But if you have faith like the master said, you will say to this mountain, be thou removed. We want to join hands together. We want to lift his name. Thank you.